Greetings, YouTube. This is Old Guy here, and welcome back to Stick Ranger. I did a few, stages kinda on accident. But at least we're here. I don't think I had the 10% gold up or the 20% EXP up last episode, but I definitely have those now, and I've equipped them onto my Stick Rangers, so I'm going to be getting more experience and more gold. So I got bats that breathe fire. Okay. Oh, hello. I hate when the frickin' monsters get out of range. Let's just get straight to the boss. Whoa, hello there. Oh, that is a lot more than... Shit. Oh god. Perfect. Okay. I didn't get anything new. But I do have Grassland 6 that I can buy. Now, here's the thing. I could go to Hill Country 3 and beat that boss to quickly get access to the castle, or I could go to Grassland 7. Grassland 7. Oh god, these. Oh wait, I remember these. I love these. These are hilarious. You can keep them in like one place by I'm actually gonna just go straight to the boss. Yeah, you can just like tease this boss by just doing this. You know, with the triple arrow thing that I also have here, I would switch them, except for the fact that I got an iron metal 2, and I can't remember where I got it. Oh, wait. Hold on a minute. Ah, the lightsaber is... magic power 70, meaning that it'll take longer. Whoa, quad arrow. Blizzard? We have staff of fire. Except for the fact that I don't know how good this is. Yeah, I feel like the gunner is actually, like, the least useful of the stick rangers. Here we are in forest. Oh, wait. Yep. This is where range is key, unless something else is... ah, shit. Fuck. And how... No. All right, sweet. Okay, let me gather up things. Forest is going to be 15. Okay. So we have Flame Sword. We have Oct Arrow. Oh my god. A Volcano, which I just got. Lightning Staff, which... Oh, one sec. Let's go on to Forest 2. Alright, I'm gonna cut to when I actually beat this thing. Alright, got it. Alright. Wait, let me go to the castle gate. Thank you. I feel like things that only have... Oh. I'll get rid of those wheels quickly. Oh god, we're already at the boss? Ah, shit. Oh, I think I pressed the help thing by accident. Wait, where does the Staff of Light 1 come into play, though? You know what, we'll grind after. We'll fight these things when we're grinding. Right now I wanna... Oh god. Okay, and we'll have... Ah, god. Okay, I feel like right now is a good place to end. Lake was supposed to be after the castle? Yeah, I don't trust your ass, boy, because castle is fucking difficult as shit. Anyway, I'm probably going to be going through the cavern levels. And maybe I'll, you know, grind for levels. You know, just to get some experience before heading to the castle. But anyway, I will see you in the next video. Goodbye, guys.